St. Patrick was a gentleman, he came from decent people. He built the church in Dublin town and on it put a steeple. His father was a Gallagher and his mother was a Brady. And his uncle was an O'Shaughnessy, his uncle was a Grady. The Wicklow Hills are very high and so is the hill of Ulster. There's a hill much higher, still much higher than the Ulster. On the top of this high hill, St. Patrick preached a sermon. He drove the frogs into the woods and banished all the vermin. Then here's the one St. Patrick's thirsty.